This is why you don't overinflate a tire.
So you know, these get 45 Canadian there. They explode.
When you overinflate a tire, it destroys the casing on the inside. As you can see, I sprayed it with soap and water, and there's several pinholes throughout the whole tire, which means the casing has been destroyed. The only way to fix this is to either use a tube or to use sealant. Tubes are mainly used for farmers where there's not a lot of nails, but for construction sites, we usually use sealant.